Good evening. I'm the natural legend, Saul Knife. I'm the man who became the first two-time NXT champion. I'm the man who has ended five careers. I'm the man who beat the owner of this company, Ryan Paul Jones. And I'm the man who last Sunday at Summerslam became your new hardcore champion. After everything I've been through in this company, after all the men I've destroyed, after winning the NXT championship two times, after all of those things, finally, I have reached my destiny. Finally, I have done what I came here to do. The natural legend, that nickname, is because when I came into this company, I was destined to be big. I was destined to win gold. And finally, I've achieved that. And a bunch of people on the internet, and a bunch of people within the locker room, apparently, want to call the ending of SummerSlam controversial. But I don't think it was controversial at all.
I faced off with the Thunder God, Ross Wheatley. And Ross Wheatley going in, there's talk of him being the number one contender. And I went out there and I was determined that when my hardcore title's on the line, I step up my game to the top level of my competition.
Saul Knife, you can say what you want about how dangerous you are and how much you've grown since last WrestleMania. But let's not forget that I've been here not even a full year, and I'm the one who's actually in your head and ready to capitalize on the mental. You see, you love to live in two worlds that don't matter, Sean. That's the past and the future. You constantly remind us all about the five people whose careers you ended, and quite frankly, none of that is relevant in modern ECW. As far as the future goes, our buddy Anthony Adams said it best. You like to focus too much on the future, and you should be worried about me and WrestleMania.
The man who decided to come back at Fastlane and attack me after I retained my title, Walter Scott. People do not respect me. And Walter Scott, listen to me right now very closely what I'm saying to you. All that hatred and filth up, and now it reaches its breaking point. Walter Scott, I have never hated somebody right like I hate you in this moment. And Walter Scott, that's why I took you out.
It doesn't matter about what we've gone through in the past. What matters is the fact that you and I will do battle at WrestleMania 2, and what will no doubt be memorable. But here's the difference, Sean. I'm not as stupid or as easy to beat as those five aforementioned people that you defeated in Best Ender than ECW last year. I'm more dangerous. I'm more ruthless. I am the most relentless superstar you have ever faced. Sit back and enjoy your run as hardcore champ while it lasts. Because at WrestleMania, I'm going to end that historic reign of yours.